Imagine a wind tunnel used to test the aerodynamic properties of a car. A regular wind tunnel can only test one car design at a time, which takes a lot of time and effort. But a quantum computer is like having a magical wind tunnel that is capable of testing thousands of car designs all at once.